和平的和，表示和谐融洽，也表示温和平和，还有和聚和从。当然还有柠檬河的河，运河、河流，我还知道一个合作的合，表示团结、合作。和合字面上表达的是将不同的事物和谐、协调的聚集、整合在一起，相互之间的复合、结合的一种状态。Assalamu alaikum is a greeting to say hi. It translates to give you peace, you give me peace. This kind of greeting reflects a spirit of mutual respect and longing for peace. Egypt is renowned for his magnificent architecture, like the pyramid. It's an example of mutual cooperation, not only on the construction and the efforts of physical labor, it involves the organization and management of resources and people, showing the concept of working together for a common goal. It's an important part of our society.